Hey guys, Pugboy here, and today we're doing some more Please Drop Off. Now, if you guys are mad at me, or the school, if you're watching me, today I have a home to go with you, let me take out my game pad that I'm going to be playing this with. I'm using a different one. I'm using an Xbox One controller. It has a better grip to it, in my opinion. Devices, you got a computer over there. Xbox, wireless controller. Go. Xbox. Connected? Alright, yep. Okay, so it's connected. Really good about this controller. It's not too sensitive. It's sensitive enough so I can get around corners fast. Where is he coming from? Yo, I'm mad. What the frick is he doing? Where is he doing? I'm not running. I'm not hiding right here. I'm hiding right here, guys. No. I can see. One, because you're way too fast. Two, because you look like you have an eight.
My
dad took
my meal too much, and it overflowed in the cup all
over. I juked them out. Get your freaking eggs. I feel like it's too late to celebrate. He was right about to come back. You saw him. He was about to turn that corner. Juke my freaking ankles out. I'm scared. Yeah, no, you can stay over there. I don't want any of that.
Oh,
is freaking hurting for that. Can you like back up for a minute? Thank you. I'm just gonna completely avoid him because I don't want any of that stuff. I still have 4 objectives left. Yep, I'm done. You saw his glare. Yeah, I'm just trying to juke this dude out. Alright, now I'm starting to take this on from like a real life perspective. I think the throngs have freaking juked them out in this episode. But seriously, why can't this dude just hide behind like a shelf or something? Or I don't know, barricade himself? Look at his boot. It looks like he has... That was karma. That was just karma. Alright guys, I think we're going to end it here because... If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and share. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!